quality, affordable. Important ingredients in the making of a great car. And that's what car buyers are about to experience when they test drive the latest member of the Proton family, the new Gen 2. Codename WRM during its production, this good looker represents a whole new generation in car design. Chic and sexy, yet fun and sporty, the WRM has raised the bar on innovative car design. And the inspiration for this car can be summed up
in one simple word, wow. That is radicalism. In anything that we challenge your agency, you make it a wow. Because when only is a wow, then you radically change something. Otherwise, it's very conventional.
It's all about emotional feelings, you know. When a customer looks at the car, you must have that first impression, you know. You say, wow, and this is the car I want to buy.
And that wow factor takes its form in the corporate imagery of the Tiger.
By establish a language, a design language, and based on the Tiger, that would somehow make our job easier, you know, because we can focus into a certain language. You know. Now, if you look at the front end, you can see the face of the Tiger. You know. We're actually translating the Tiger language into the cars. You know. The eyes, you can see in the cars, is very strong and very aggressive. Then look at the back of the cars, I would say it's very sexy, you know, you got this curve in the back, and the lights, and the rear lights could identify it, this is WRM.
And what about the interior of the car?
The concept for the interior is very simple. Lotus inside, you know, what does it mean? It means that we took the essence of the sports cars, you know, Lotus sports cars into the interiors. It's very simple, you know. It's very minimalist.
The bold styling of the car is equally matched by its engineering. The famed Lotus handling is certainly very much a feature in the WRM.
WRM has super handling stability compared to the rest. And so talking about right grip level is very high level. We have this, and also the car has a very high security level, so not only for under speed but up to the limit. On top of that, also we provide very good steering connection, which a driver can feel like a direct connected to the steering and more precise.
Beyond the tried and tested, the requirements of designing a daring new car, a car worthy of the Tiger spirit, demanded that new possibilities be explored and new ideas churned out.
There are many occasions that we had to be, you know, grilled by our bosses so that we produce something that is really worthwhile. And with that, I think everybody that is involved in the program, and I do mean a lot of them, it's not just a few, it's not 10, it's I think hundreds of us, feels that we own this particular project and this particular product.
And of course, the WRM went through the same exacting test that each Proton car has to go through before it goes into production. With the combined efforts of more than 200 engineers, nearly 100 vendors, putting in more than 3 million man hours, the WRM is all set to steal the hearts of many. A car that confidently stands out amongst its peers. It's also the car to take Proton into the new generation. And while it may look like $1 million, it won't cost you anywhere near that much.
Although it's a brand new car, although it has all the good values in it, the car will be also offered with a more attractive price.
We've always been entrusted with making affordable cars. So, 1.6 twin cam engine with such modern features of the car. We hope to surprise the public again.
Proton has truly come of age, but in the competitive arena of car manufacturing, it will definitely have to pull out all stops to maintain its world-class standards. Daring to change, it is in fact right now boldly making itself over to face the new challenges ahead of it.
My simple vision is make Proton the only wow military company globally. both from the engineering and the product point of view.
Indeed, it will be exciting times ahead of Proton as it prepares to take that first step into the future. It is ready. It is daring to change.